Hi guys, today we are going to learn about maximum power transfer theorem. Okay, so maximum power transfer theorem is useful in low energy circuits such as in electronics and communication circuits. Mainly in communication circuits, it is required to transfer maximum amount of power from source to load, or then we'll use maximum power transfer theorem. Okay, maximum power transfer theorem states that in a DC network, for maximum power to be transferred from source to load, the load resistance must be equal to source resistance viewed from the output terminals of the network, with all the sources are replaced by their internal resistances. Simply, the thing is, the source resistance must be equal to load resistance, then only the maximum power transfer from source to load is possible. And one more thing is, we have to replace all the sources by their internal resistances. So here what I'm doing is, I'm explaining the maximum power transfer theorem. I am considering a circuit with a voltage source V like this, and the source is having a resistance RS, to which a load resistance RL is connected. Okay, so IL is the current demanded by the load. So how can we find IL? IL is equal to V by RS plus RL, simply the total resistance. As RS and RL are in series, we are taking sum of source resistance and load resistance. This is the total current demanded by the load. And now we are going to find the total power demanded by the load is IL square into RL. So what is IL square? PL is equal to V square by RS plus RL whole square into RL. Okay, this is the total power demanded by the load. Let us assume this equation as 1. And now, for my convenience, I am writing that power demanded by the load as PL is equal to V square into RL into RS plus RL whole power minus 2. I am writing this equation like this. Okay, now obtain the maximum power taken by the load. To obtain maximum power taken by load, what we have to do is, we have to differentiate the total power demanded by the load. With respect to load resistance and equate it to 0 to obtain the maximum power taken by the load. Okay, so what is a PL? D by DRL. PL is equal to V square into RL into RS plus RL whole power minus 2 is equal to 0. Here, what is V square? V square is a constant, that is V square into d by drl into rl into rs plus rl whole power minus 2 and equating it to 0. Here, what I am using is, I am using d by dx of uv formula, d by dx of uv. Okay. So, whenever we apply this formula, d by dx of uv is equal to u dv by dx plus v du by dx. That is v square as constant, u into, that is rl into d by dx of rs plus rl whole power minus 2, in the sense that is minus 2 into rs plus rl, rs plus rl whole power minus 3 plus, what is v, rs plus rl whole power minus 2 into drl by drl is equal to 1 and equating it to 0. Now taking this v square to right hand side, then it is 0 by v square, which is equal to 0. Now I am writing this one as like this, minus 2 into rl, minus 2 into rl by rs plus rl whole cube, rs plus rl whole cube plus 1 by rs plus rl whole square equal to 0. The LCM is rs plus rl whole cube, which is minus 2rl minus 2rl plus, which is rs plus rl is equal to 0. Again, taking rs plus rl whole cube to right hand side, it will be 0. Now 2rl plus rs plus rl is equal to 0. So from that, rs minus rl is equal to 0. Finally, rs is equal to rl. Here, source resistance is equal to load resistance. This is the condition to transfer maximum power from source to load. Okay, in any network, whenever this thing is happened, that is the source resistance and load resistance are equal, then what happens? Maximum power will be transferred from source to load. Okay, so what is the maximum amount of power that is transferred from source to load? That is, what is a Pmax? So Pmax is obtained from this first equation. So in this equation, please put Rs equal to RL, that is RL plus RL 2RL whole square 4RL square, that is V square by 4RL square into RL. This RL and RL will get cancelled. The maximum power, P max, is equal to V square by 4 RL. The maximum power delivered will be V square by 4 into RL. Okay. This is about maximum power transfer theorem. Thank you.